Okay, big day, December 10th, 2018. Walked into my new car. Here it is. 2018 Ram 2500 Sport Appearance Package. So here it is, Ram 2500. Cummins diesel. First drive out of the dealership here. 59 miles. 59 miles. Here we go. So I'm at my second fill up here in the Dodge Ram, and gas in Florida, Tampa, Florida, is 2 fuel. Diesel in Tampa, Florida, is 296. Because I have a T-Mobile telephone account, I get T-Mobile Tuesdays. T-Mobile Tuesdays gives you 25 cents back on a gallon of gas, and 296 saving 30 cents a gallon. 266 for the diesel. Filling her up, so we will see. So while we're waiting, actually, guys, what kind of bed liner should I get? Like a Linex or a spray-in, or also need a trailer hitch. What kind of trailer hitch do you guys recommend? It's a 3-inch. What would you recommend? Post that in the comments. I'd really appreciate it, because that's something that I am